Rescue paramedics currently on Inanda Road, just after the N2 bridge towards SPCA, where a single vehicle somehow lost control and veered off the roadway, gliding into the barrier before coming to rest in the river. At this stage, it's believed there were two occupants in the vehicle, both males believed to be in their 30s. One has sustained moderate injuries and been stabilized underneath this bridge by rescuers, and the driver is believed to have passed away, believed to be in his 30s. Durban Fire Department, along together with SAPS Search and Rescue, are preparing to rescue the injured victim from underneath this bridge and bring her up to an awaiting ambulance. At this stage, events leading up to the collision are unknown. However, all necessary are in attendance.